discovered it.
I think he hurt his leg in the process.
Yeah, I heard. She even passed the letter around. We're in the middle of something. Just go away, all right? Yeah, I heard. Even passed the letter around the basement bar at the party that night.
Weird to think Hector Martinez used to be an idol. I mean, he's bad shit crazy. She's so hyper luxurious. She can't even stand to be in her village mansion for too long. Talk about an odd couple.
Yeah, I love to see her face.
Huh. Rico Delgado's brother Hector is trying to win back his old flame, Andrea Martinez. Apparently, Hector has authored a rather slushy love letter, for one of the Sicarios foolhardily stole it from Hector's room during last night's party. I suggest you acquire that letter, 47. From what we know about Martinez, a declaration of love from Hector is bound to provoke a reaction.
She ever found the letter, though. Rumor has it, she
hates. That's my present, but... That's
the only reason she calmed down was because she ran out of things like her own car.
Notice how we could. see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us.
Now I feel safe.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
I have a letter from Miss Martinez.
Want to put that thing away?
Let me see that. Is that from Hector?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, let me
Miss Martinez, I have this for you.
A letter?
Item once.
Is that Hector's handwriting?
I don't know, miss.
I'd recommend that jumped up scroll anywhere. I don't want anything from that bum.
She wants him to go to hell. She's not accepting letters or gifts or anything from
him. Put your piece away, buddy.
And neither am I. You put it on her desk yourself if it's so important.
Oh my god, if someone could just hire an electrician from a rewired stinking mud hole. You can't charge your phone and your laptop at the same time without risking burning down the house. And what with all these exposed wires around?
Put that away, will you? You're making me nervous.
Well done, 47. This should be good.
From here.
Hey, come out! I'm giving you a chance to back down nice and easy.
This area is clear. We're moving on.
She's right now. Stay out the way. I'm with you.
¿Me escucha, Central?
I'm here now. Everything looks clear.
Come on! Don't make me come again! There's trouble! Get going!
What's that?
So, the ever-classy Rico Delgado has commissioned a statue of himself to adorn...